of chaos and mental suffering, I'd like to have my comfort hot cocoa. Ugh.